Hello everybody, it's Vertical Sandwich! Welcome back to Let's Play Destroy All Humans! Exclamation point. Okay, new mission available? Let's see where it is. Santa Modesta, foreign correspondent. Okay, good, because I actually want to just go back to Rockwell and check the movie theater and see if it is playing another movie. And I want to run around in the woods by where we would normally launch, or where we initially landed, and see if I can find... There's only 8 probes left here, and we frankly don't... Yeah, like this landing site right here, we didn't really explore around here very much, and I kind of want to... I wish there were boundaries, obvious boundaries on the map of how you would... of what out of bounds is. Because I think that would help us. Okay, nothing there. Yeah, I like, because we can't follow this hill forever, right? I mean, at some point. But we would see anything placed, kind of.
Crypto, okay. You have returned to the invasion site.
And if we keep the invasion site, if we keep our landing spot on our left, we should be good. Like, as far as navigating. Okay, so there it is, and then here's water. And we can't actually go around this water. This water's in bounds. But that doesn't seem to matter much.
Crypto.
Okay.
You have returned to the invasion site.
Fine. I almost fell in the water there. So then over here... got a little area of woods that we haven't checked out yet. It's fine, fine. And here's the road. How far does the road go? Huh, pretty far.
Crypto, you have returned to the...
Seriously, must be shaped like a triangle opposed to the landing site. Which is really weird. It puts all of this stuff in bounds.
Crypto, you don't have authorization to leave.
See, this is the problem.
Return
it doesn't tell us.
Return to the mission area at once. You have returned to the invasion site.
Yeah, it doesn't tell us what the, you know, I mean, the invasion site, fine, but if they put something right on the edge of inbounds, think about how hard it would be to locate that. See, like that.
Crypto,
this paid off. But this is literally right on the edge.
Return to the mission area at...
You have like half of this building is in bounds.
Crypto, you don't...
Yeah, there's no... Under nobody's definition of free play, could this possibly be fair?
Return to the mission area at once. You have returned to the invasion site.
Like, yeah, I get there's a building there and stuff, but, like, that was nuts.
Crypto,
okay.
Have returned to the invasion.
I mean, we're probing out of bounds as much as we can. So we know that this is as far downriver as we can go. And we've been as far downriver as we can go the other way, so that's fine. So then, I don't know if we've really run around very much on the outside of this wall. I mean, we did find a probe under the bridge, so... Well, there's a guy. Okay. Alright, is there anything in this woods just off the fairgrounds? I mean, there's probably, we could easily have 7 probes at eye level in the town somewhere. That would not be shocking at all. It wouldn't be even remotely shocking. Because you could put them all kinds of crazy places. Like in garages or in swimming pools or, you know, on front porches. That you wouldn't necessarily see if you're playing the game the way I'm playing the game. Like what we really have to do is, Hollow Bob?
You have the right to get your arse kicked. Give it up, creep.
That's right. Sneak cattle, you little thing.
Ugh, I really didn't want to do that to you guys.
There we go. Really be losing it.
Would it kill her to use tofu? Oh, wait, tofu? What the heck kind of thinking is that? Meat! Meat! I like meat!
Yeah, like a place like this. It's like the perfect place to hide just a probe. And if you're running around as Crypto and you're flying from place to place and trying not to be noticed, this would be really hard. To find a probe there, anyway. Okay.
Better get my best clothes on to go into town. Oh, yeah. I ain't got no base clothes.
I anticipate, well, like right here would be the perfect place to put a probe that would make me really angry because I would never find it.
Man, am I buff. Beat that, Charles Atlas.
Okay, that's our cow sign. I don't really care about that. I'm just...
It's a good day to use excessive force. Heck, every day is a good day for excessive force.
Yeah, under there would have been perfect. Anywhere in here. I think I've checked the backyards pretty consistently. But like, yeah, this pool would be fine. Any of these places would be a pain in the butt for me. And I know I found that one. Anywhere behind these buildings, but I need to scan somebody.
A roll in the hay.
Man, that talking horse on TV's a hoot.
Okay, I'm surviving.
Well, get him to talk. Magic oats or something. I want to be a cowboy, but who would be my cowgirl?
I want to be a cowboy, but who would be my cowgirl? That is a profound and interesting question. Now, we're headed to the drive-in. So, let's go to the drive-in, because there'll be plenty of people to scan there, and nobody will notice. And... Well, what's it say there? Night of the Naked Girl Monster. See, now that sounds like a Herschel Gordon Lewis movie if I've ever heard one.
Make my day.
My mind says Huffman, but my stomach says Eisenhower. Huh. I don't know what that means, really.
Last call,
I bet Ike tastes like a cheese.
Whoa, I did not notice myself, my disguise wearing off. Did they have a thing that gets through my disguise?
Ah.
So there's no movie playing here. I mean, that's fine. I don't care that there's no... I mean, well, I care, but... It's kind of a shame. Because, you know, movies are fun.
I feel a sudden irresistible urge to wear pants and change my name to Ellie Mae.
All right. So there's another house down here.
If there's anything more sensual than polyester, I haven't found it.
Oh, this is the sheriff's department. And there's no probe around here. How did I get in here?
I want to be a cowgirl, but who would be my cowboy?
Nice! We should get those two together! They are meant for each other. Yeah, any of these hangers could have, but I mean, we destroyed all the hangers and saw that these things were, you know.
Adlai Smadlai. That guy's a smarty pants. Give me the dump.
Maybe we ought to go organic. Wait a minute. What kind of panko talk is that?
I know we checked around this house. So yeah, I mean... Okay, I'm gonna be really confused though if there's 7 probes I can't find here. I mean, that's a lot. For all the kind of detailed looking I've done, that's a concerning amount. I could see if it was like 2.
A house in the suburbs, a loving wife, a happy family, mowing on Saturday, church on Sundays, working for my daily bread, and a shed full of power tools. What more could a man want?
And this might be the original area I look through.
Every time I go in that barn, all I can think about is Jane Russell in the hay. Va-boom!
Okay. So here we are. Yeah, this is our initial search area.
Who's that?
And then kind of all of the stuff over here.
Spaceman!
Yeah, is just standard, you know. Like, it's not even, it's not suburban anything. It's just kind of... It's kind of odd-shaped buildings. So yeah, like this farm, it was fine, but we've kind of looked all over here. And then we get to here and we're like out of bounds.
Crypto,
pretty quickly, yeah.
You don't have authorization to...
There's like a really cool bridge over here, but nobody, like, there's nothing we can do about that. Oh, but we did find one, so 6 left. Yeah, there's like this really cool bridge, but we can't get to it.
You have returned to the invasion site. Crypto, you have returned to the invasion site.
You pesky varmint! I'm gonna fill you full of upshot.
Say hello to your little friend.
Okay, so new question, can we run as far back as this barn? Well, I'm sure we can, because it's right behind this military facility. And then how much further back can we run than that? See, this is the confusing part of this. If there was just a light color to the map that like left, that disappeared when we hit out of bounds. that would be fine. But, like, there's houses back here. Do these houses, are these part of the map? Because if there are, you'd never find these. I mean, I did, but... why would you ever be expected to find this and realize that this is fair game? Well, this is where all of our probes are, then. Is in this area that's so far off the map, you would never think to go anywhere near it.
Crypto, you don't have authorization to leave. Return to the mission area at once. You have returned to the invasion site. Crypto, you have returned to the invasion site. Crypto.
Really?
You don't have authorization to leave. You have returned to the invasion site.
Okay. Alright, well, there's one. Huh, this hill almost seems like a natural border.
Crypto.
It is.
You don't have authorization to leave. Return to the mission area at once. You have returned to the invasion site.
Okay. Okay, there's a farmhouse up here.
Crypto, you don't have authorization to leave. Return to... You have returned to the invasion site.
Okay, so this farm also is half in, half out? Why would they do that? That's so dumb.
You have returned to the invasion site.
Okay, where's town? Yeah, look at that! That's where town is! It's just crazy distance away. So, four left, just checking out the outskirts of town in this, like, this crazy huge, not out of bounds area. Which to me is insane. Okay. Alright, so out of bounds does not encompass the cow statue, so... the cow statue's in bounds. So how much of this is... Alright.
You don't have authorization to leave. Return to the mission area at once.
Leave me alone!
You have returned to the invasion site.
Oh, that's a person with an exclamation point. Okay, well, we'll just leave her alone. And now we have this huge area to check. Which we've been checking for 20 minutes? Are you kidding me? Alright, when we come back, more of this. Bye, everybody.